Hello everyone, welcome to How Much Can I Take? The series where I pick a game that I'm pretty sure will drive me crazy and play until I can't take it anymore. In this episode, I play Jumper, a platformer. I want to thank viewer Spectre Von Baron for recommending this to me. So, why do I think this game will drive me crazy? Well, I don't usually care for platformers, and to make it even worse, the genre for it on the official site is listed as Really Hard Platformer. So, this is going to be painful. This game is totally free, by the way, and in the description you will find a link to where you can play it for yourself and check out the developers' many other games. Okay. Well, I have my cup of tea here, which should be nice and calming, right? I'm gonna be totally calm throughout this, right? I'm totally not gonna get frustrated, nope. Nice and relaxed. Calm. Peaceful thoughts. Everything's going to be fine. I love platformers. I totally love platformers. I love them! I should mention, by the way, there was a prologue that introduces the story of this game. However, it was unrecordable for some reason. It played in a totally different resolution, and yeah, I couldn't even really record it. And anyway, it doesn't even matter. Basically, you're a lab experiment that was left in the lab in a facility long since forgotten. And now, like 100 or whatever years later, you have escaped in the abandoned lab, and now you're trying to make your way out. Or something like that. It doesn't really matter, I mean, come on, it's a platformer. Like, does the story really matter? No, it's about platforming. So let's go! This is gonna be fun, right? Tip, press left and right to move, up to jump. So at the moment, it looks like there are only three controls. Right, left, and jump. And you can double jump, by the way. I like the little spin you do in the air. So, nice jump. Nice jump. Okay. Press up again in midair to double jump. Yep. Once and twice. Okay, so this game's gonna be a piece of cake, right? I've mastered this so far. Look, I'll even go backwards. Look at that! MLG no sco- oh god. Never mind. Okay, what now? Grab the golden arrows to be able to do another double jump before you hit the ground. Oh. So one, two, okay. Cool. So wait a minute, you can't jump twice if you don't jump in the first place, right? Like, if you fall down, you can't jump twice in the air, right? One. No, okay, okay. That's probably, like, common knowledge within platformers, but to me, I didn't know that. Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. Whew. Music just awkwardly stops there, and now it comes back, okay. Ride the moving platforms carefully. Eh, it's gonna be a piece of cake. Oh, wow, almost died there. But I'm fine. Stage 1-4. See? This game's so easy. What the hell does it mean, very, really hard platformer? Nope. Some platforms fall. Okay, blue ones fall, so run very, very quickly. Blue falls, keys double jump, blah, 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 okay. If they keep introducing new stuff, I'm quickly going to get mixed up as to what I can do. But so far, I can hold all of this in my head. Pretty simple. Okay, even more complexity. Stand on the super jump pad to be launched upwards. Oh. Neat. Spikes and lightning are just as bad as falling off the bottom. Okay, so they kill you. Gotcha. So don't double jump here. Because you'll do that. Gotcha. Okay. The in-between game screens are, again, in a totally different resolution and cannot be recorded. So I'm sorry you're staring at a black screen. It says, entering Sector 2. Deaths... two falls and one impaled. Okay. Cool. Press enter to continue. Oh, whoa. The recording actually starts back up. That's surprising. Okay, cool. The game is saved at the start of every level, so you can quit at any time. Okay. I'm not gonna wanna quit. This game's so easy, I'm just gonna finish it. Yeah, look at this. I can do this. Okay, let me try that again. See? This thing's gonna fall, so go really fast. Gotcha. Oh, shit. Okay. Jump in midair, get on the platform. Okay, gotcha. Okay, easy. And then run to the right very quickly. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go very fast. Okay. And jump. Okay, see? Easy, easy, totally easy. Okay, there's a lot of colors on the screen. This is kind of disturbing. There's a lot of visual information to take in here. Wait, what? This platform, it's just gonna push me off. Yeah. So, I need to do this? Okay, gotcha. Just fall down here. Okay, I'm guessing the red part of the beam, or the red part of the waves, whatever the hell those are. I'm guessing that doesn't hurt you, so I have to go through it. Okay, I need to plan this out, because as soon as I go through that thing, I'm gonna hit the blue blocks. And then they're gonna go away, so I go down and, okay, I got it. Easy, easy. Never mind. I have to start at the beginning of the level. Okay, okay. Fuck. You know what, I might need to double jump. Can I double jump in there? Or would I jump too high? I think I need to jump in there. And the weird thing is I actually seriously like the music. It's actually kind of good. Okay, Jan, jump. Ah, fuck. Maybe I don't. Maybe I... Wait a minute, I think I might have it. I've mastered the first part. Ugh, almost. I think that's it. I think you need to double jump at the beginning and then just go straight to the right. This is like motivational music. It's groovy. It's pumping me up. Ooh, wow, I'm wigging out there, aren't I? Look at his eye. I can barely even see it because this game is running at 640 by 480. So, he's made up of very few pixels for me. But I can see him wigging out. Okay, let's go. Oh, I totally fucked that up. God damn it. Dun 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 dun. This music really is actually like motivational. Ah. And this is only stage 2, too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now I've unmastered the beginning section. Wow. At least I got this groovy music. Really? What am I doing wrong now? Oh my god. I did this flawlessly like half a dozen times. There we go. Oh, fuck! Alright, I got the first part down again. How far is my jump? You know what, hold on, let me try something else. Ah, no, god damn. That might work, I just need to time it better. I might not need to double jump at the beginning. Go down, and... Ah, I think you might need to go back and forth, maybe. Okay. And jump, and... Oh, damn it! I need to be more patient. Wow, that was a fail. Come on. dun 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 dun. Oh, almost! I almost made it. I can do that. That can be done. In fact, I might not even need to go back. I might just be able to wait. If I patiently wait until I get near the bottom, I might be able to do the double jump fine without going back to get more headroom. Let's try it. Ah, I waited too long. Good job! Alright, got the first part down again. Ah, damn it! Waiting too long. Don't wait too long. Ugh! Why does that section at the right of those wavy things have to be flat? Why does it have to be flat? If it wasn't flat, I would have already been done with this level. And jump up there! I need to stop moving to the right. Fuck me. Fuck you. Fuck everyone. Ugh. I actually glitched out the platform and made it stop moving. Okay. Ugh. Dun dun da 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 ba da ba bum bum ba ba da da ba dum bum bum ba ba da da ba dum. Wait longer! Don't wait too long! Wait longer! Wait longer! Don't wait too long! Oh, I waited too long! Oh, I did it too fast! I didn't even move. I just... Okay, I think I do kind of need to move back. Okay. Now, fuck! How the hell? I can't go straight down, can I? Let me try going straight down again. Just... Oh god, I held right. Don't hold right. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna take a drink, a little sip of my tea. Okay, nice and calm. Everything's good. Jump here and fuck. Yes, jump here and fuck. Those are instructions you don't want to see on something. Okay, let's try that again. Jump and... I don't... I think you can do that. I don't think you can go straight to the right. I think you need to jump somewhere in there. Let me try it again, though. Bum bum ba ba da da ba da ba bum bum ba ba da da ba da ba dun dun dun. Really, I just fell off the platform, huh? I'm not gonna quit this game until I finish this level. At least, at the absolute least, I'm gonna finish this fucking level. I wanna see if it immediately gets harder or what. Okay, I waited too long again. Okay, and to the right, and... I don't think you can do that. I'm not gonna do that. No, I'm gonna jump inside. Jump inside. Damn it, I held right again. And I missed it. Ugh, and I waited too long. You held right. You missed it. You waited too long. You did it too fast. You waited too long. You did it too fast. You did it too fast again. You waited too long. Oh, man, I was so close. I almost made it. Ah, fuck. I stopped the platform from moving, and then I just fell. Dun 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 dun. Oh wow, I can't even sing to that. It's just changing pitch way too fast. And I think the music is about to awkwardly stop. Never mind, that was actually a proper fade out. Ooh. Oh my god! Oh, I made it! I actually made it! Holy shit, I didn't expect to make it, so I kind of freaked out and I realized, oh yeah, now that I've made it, I need to actually move. Because everything's blue. Okay, alright, what the hell do I have to work with here? Oh, I see I'm gonna be jump. Oh wow. I can't stop until I get to the end. Okay, wow, good job! Yeah, okay, let's just die. Oh, fuck. If you touch a single pixel of those spikes, you die. Oh, what the? Oh, fuck. Ah. You know what I really, really wish I had now? I wish I was controlling this game with a controller, because with the keyboard, this is the smallest increment I can move in. It's not very fine. Not nearly fine enough for something like this. Ugh. Wow, if you're just in the center, you can actually hit all of them. Like that. Although it doesn't seem to get you over the spikes, so let's not do that. Ugh. Oh god, no, I just had enough to get to the next one, but it wasn't enough to get over the spikes. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yes. Oh my god, I made it. Wow. Okay. What's so hard about this? Jump and you... Wait a minute. Wait, what? Hold on, can I stand on these dots? No. Holy shit, okay. This is obviously a very minimalist level, so it's all about timing. I need to time me getting to the platform perfectly, and then I need to probably jump at just the end, otherwise I probably won't make it. Oh my god. How? Maybe I need to fall off of the platform. Hold on, let me try this again. No, yeah, I think you can make that. Okay, I'm gonna jump when it just hits the first block, right? Now. Okay, bad timing. Earlier. When the right of it just hits the first block. No, actually when it first hits the dot. Boom. Nope. Okay, right before it hits the dot. Right. Now. No. Okay, let me try falling. Oh, shit. Let me try falling from it. Okay, there we go. Ugh. Okay, you have to fall from it. I got it. I got the first part. Oops. Okay, well, I don't have the timing down, but I know how to do it. Shit. Wow. I'm really bad with timing. Really, really bad. Okay, jump out when it hits there. Wow, okay, what the fuck? Jump out when it just hits the first block? Nope. Jump out before it hits the first block. Right there. Wait a minute. Why can't I double jump? I swear I couldn't double jump unless I just accidentally pressed it twice. It's weird. Ah, fuck. Damn it! I'm pressing right too much. I'm hitting my head against it. Wow. Good job. And I waited too long. Fuck! Why am I not able to double jump? I don't understand. Is it like temporarily disabled for cruelty? That's obviously not gonna work. Shit. Like, am I falling off and not- No, I have to be- Damn it. I have to be jumping. Because if I was just falling off, I'd be going down. Oh my god. You can't just go right, can't- No. You can't get on the platform just by going right, you have to jump. Right about there. Just need to be patient. It's easy to do, you just need to be patient. Gotta wait for it to go, and then... Boom. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh my god! And I just fell off, wow. I'm getting better! My skills are improving! What the fuck? Why do I keep hitting my head? This should not be the hard part. I've already fucked it up. I can't double jump! I'm taking off my fucking jacket because I'm getting pissed off and heated up doing this. I'm starting to sweat. Ugh. Fuck you, jacket. Actually, I shouldn't say that to my jacket. The jacket isn't the problem. Don't blame the jacket. The jacket's fine. No. Bad timing. Oh god, I missed my timing again. Come on. Wow. After all the talk about missing my timing, I miss my timing. Go. I don't understand. You can't make that. You can't make that with a single jump, and I don't appear to be double jumping. Why am I not double jumping? I'm only pressing it once, I think. Can you not double jump from a platform? I'm gonna try that. I'm not even gonna jump there. I'm just gonna jump up. Ugh, waited too long. This once motivational music is now grating. Okay, there I double jumped. Oh wow. I actually could probably get back on that. If I didn't jam it up. No. No, what am I doing? There. Look, I'm not even on the platform. Nor am I on that platform. Wow, good job. And... Why can't I double jump? I double jump when I'm just directly going up. I don't get it. Am I falling off? And like, am I not jumping soon enough? No, that doesn't make any sense. Or, I don't think so. Wait a minute, what? I don't understand. It's like I stood in place. Like the platform moved beneath me, but it didn't move beneath me here, did it? I don't even know what's happening. Like, is the game just... Am I missing something, or is the game just, like, changing up the rules just to fuck with me as soon as I get on the platform? Given the kind of game it is, it wouldn't surprise me if it's just trying to fuck with me. Okay, okay, okay. What? Alright, it bugged out. If you're pressed against the wall, you can't jump properly. Ooh, I almost made it, damn. Actually, maybe that's a more reliable way to do it. Never mind. Once again, I couldn't double jump. One jump. Okay, okay. That might be a more reliable way to get on the platform. Right when hits there, you jump here, hold right. That was close. If I can get that down, I can reliably get on the platform. Right when it's there. Not quite, I think I need to wait a little bit longer. Okay, when it's just past the right block, right there. Okay, a little bit longer. When it's just to the left block, right there. Okay. My character just didn't jump for some reason. Right there. Okay. Oh, it doubled. Why? Why did the double jump work there but not before? I don't fucking care. Just go. I'm going back. Take me back to the last level. Okay, what the fuck is this? I'm taking a drink of my tea. That was delicious. I hope I could give you vicarious enjoyment of my tea through my sucking noises. Or slurping noises, I guess I should say. Okay. Fall. Right, so I fall down, fall. Oh god, I gotta go all the way to the right. Might need to jump. Fall. Alright, so I'm safe. I'm safe at the bottom of this platform, so I can do this step by step and figure out the rest later. For now. Oh god. You fall pretty fast. Oh my god, you fall so fast. And if I use my jump anywhere in midair, I won't have it in the future. Okay. Oh my god. Why do you fall so fast? I think that's when you need to jump. Right when you get through that, the third one. Yeah, right there. I think you need to jump to get all the way to the right. It would help if I actually did the jump. Alright, so yeah, this top level isn't too bad. If you time it right, you just press left the whole time. Like that. Okay, not quite like that. But close to that. Just like that, except without dying. Just like that, except without dying. Okay. Got it. That's... like a third of the level done. Wait a minute. What am I seeing in the top right? Is that a lever? What is that? Oh, that turn... Yeah, that must turn off the power. And allows you to go all the way to the right, the bottom right, to get out of the level. Okay, so... I need to get those jump things without quite touching the part that's going to kill me, okay? Get over the spike, go to the right, hit jump. Okay, I'm gonna die. Like, I'm just saying, especially given this is the finest movements I can make, this. That's the finest movements. That's the finest control I have over my fucking character. With the keys. I'm gonna die. Partially due to my own horrible skills at platformers, but also partially down to the horrible controls. No. Is it gonna come back? Please tell me it's gonna come back. Please. Okay, good. And we do it all over again. This motivational music's so motivational! I can't even sing to it. I don't even know what the hell's going on in the music. Okay. Oh, okay. Fuck! I was so close! And it starts over again. It's got that awesome drum solo in the beginning. I love that synth drum. Alright, this part I got kinda down. Close. Jump too soon. Jump too late. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Wow. God damn it. Almost had it. At least that first part. I love platformers. They're so fun. What kind of a masochist would play this game? Oh wait, I'm playing it. Shit. I can't. Well, the music's moving too fast. I can't even sing to it. How long? I've only been playing for a half hour. It feels like I've been playing my whole life. I'm gonna beat this level. This level's not going to beat me. This level... Go down. Oh, fuck. This level's not going to beat me. I mean, it is going to beat me over and over again. But I will beat it at some point. Like, if every time it killed me was a point, and every time I defeated this level was a point, it's gonna probably end up with 200-1. That's gonna be, like, the score, it to me. But I'm still gonna beat it. Okay, yeah, okay. Oh! Damn it! Fuck, I'm hitting my head! Why can't there be a checkpoint? Why can't there be a checkpoint? Why? Okay, don't hit my head. Okay, we're not done. We're not done. But... Okay, let's press this and let's hope I don't just fucking die when I press it. Okay. Should be easy from here, right? Oh, look! What do you know? You just can't quite get back up there. What a coincidence. I can't imagine the level was designed that way, you fucking asshole. Of course, I gotta go over the spikes. Okay. So you fall down and this should be easy, right? fall down, do one double jump, go all the way to the left, and then you're fine. Okay! Thank God. Okay, I don't know what the hell's going on in the level, but I'm just gonna get up here first. Okay, what happens when I flip this? Oh. Hmm. Interesting. So how do I do this? Oh, I just realized it says tips in the top. Has it been saying tips the whole time and I never noticed? Some things stop when you cut the power, and some doors lock. Wait, the door's locking? Hmm. It is. So, what? I can't finish the level if the power's off. But there's another... Oh, both of these control the power. Both of these have access to the same power, so I need to turn it off so I can get all the way to the right, I think? Okay, what if I freeze them, like, there? And then just, like... Okay. Right. Right, so you have to do that to get over here. Because the electricity wouldn't even allow you to get to this point. It's literally impossible. And now I need to have it on to finish the level. Okay, so that's what you do. Now what? I just need to jump over. If I jump once here, am I gonna die? No, not quite. Not quite. So I need to both jump through these... things and fall onto the platform. Okay, actually, I can just jump through these things and just get to the edge. So let's just one step at a time, just get through these things. Then I can time the platform jump. And we do it all again. Dun 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 dun. Hold on, let me do a harmony with the song. Beautiful harmony, huh? I'm proud of that. Once again, I couldn't double jump. What the fuck? The controls in this game are terrible. When you have a platformer, you really need good controls. It's not really good when the double jump just doesn't work randomly. Like here. I'm going to jump, and then I'm going to jump again if the game allows me to. Jump! Okay, there we go. Okay, okay. Now I just need to fall onto the platform. Okay. And we're good. Okay, entering Sector 3, deaths. Okay, 3 deaths in Sector 1. 161 deaths in Sector 2. I fell 64 times, impaled 11 times, and I was shocked 89. Let's continue. Now what? God, now what? Hmm. The music got more dangerous. Also, I just want to point out a bit of a realism error. I'm very disappointed in this game. This is supposed to be an abandoned lab. Why is it still operational? I find this very unbelievable. I'm not happy with the realism on display here. I'm offended. Alright. Jump on the blue block, jump to the left, fall on the blue blocks, wait to fall down. Okay, you don't even need to use all the blue blocks. Alright, so go here. Okay. Yeah, I timed that wrong. But yeah, you don't actually have to use the blue blocks on the lower portion. Really? Really? At the moment, I'm holding the right arrow key and then pressing up to jump, and yet I'm not going to the right. Why? Okay, there we go. Okay, we're good. Just break these. They don't break. They don't break. They fall. They fucking fall. They don't... Well, they break off, but they don't disintegrate. I just realized that now that it's blocking the way. Okay. Guess I'll just kill myself. So I can't hit those blocks. I can't touch them. You fucking tease, game. You goddamn block tease. I can't touch them. If I touch them once, they're just going to fall down. Okay. I know what I need to do. But it's not going to be easy. Ah! Nope. Can I just go to the left? No. The hell? Okay, okay! Ah! So close! Jump. And jump. Ah! I need to fall a bit before I jump again down there. Ugh! Jump, left, jump, duh! Need to wait longer. Jump. 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 Fuck. Jump, go to the left, wait, go. Oh, you have to jump like just after. Or wait, do you? Maybe not. Might be able to do that differently. No. If I can hit the bottom of those blue blocks... That portion's red. I could use that for my headroom. This is only step one. I haven't even looked at the rest of the level. Literally, I don't even know what I'm gonna have to do. But just take it a step at a time, right? Wow, okay. Ugh! I'm going too far to the left. Okay, too far to the right! Fuck! And too far to the up. Too far to the everywhere! Too far to the down! Okay! Okay! There! Wait, Sir, no, come on. I can't even turn it back on to see what's gonna happen, but something's obviously going to happen. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Fuck. I need to hit that blue block and get up to the power switch. I only have one try, because as soon as that blue block falls, I can't get up there, right? Yeah, as soon as that blue block falls, I can't get up there. However, you cannot move into the space of the power switch, which means I'm not going to be able to stay up there. I'm going to hit it, and then I'm going to fall, which is going to reactivate the goddamn electricity thing, and I don't remember where it was. I'm going to have to fall through the electricity thing somewhere, but I don't remember where, because now it's gone. Fuck. Here we go! Of course, it's all the way to the left. And now we do it all again. See if I can do it in one run. Nope. Got pretty close there, though. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. Okay. Okay, there we go. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Memorize it. So basically, just go straight to the left as soon as you hit the power switch. But then you need to stop. Don't keep going to the left. Okay, here we go. I might need to use my double jump. Or do I have to use my double jump? I don't know. I'm getting better at this first section at least. At least that's something, right? Okay, there we go. Like, why did they even add in these sections to the side? These little things here. I can't even go in them. What's the point of them? These things to the left and right. Alright, here we go. Hold on, do I need to double jump to get the switch? Because if I don't double jump to get the switch, then I can have one jump left when the power activates, and I might need that. But the problem is, if by not double jumping, I don't hit the switch, the blue block is gonna fall, and then I'm fucked. Does this go high enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... I'm going 5 blocks high. So how many blocks high is the switch? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't think I need to double jump off the blue block. I'm not going to double jump off the blue block, because I think I need my double jump to stay alive. So double jump here. Jump once. And yes, that's what you need to do, but I fucked it up. Okay. Okay, I'm getting MLG Pro no scope at that section. Double jump here. Jump once. And, oh, okay. I'm done. Yeah, press F4 to switch between full screen and window modes. What? Why would you tell me that I can switch to full screen after I've already played the game for 47 fucking minutes? Shouldn't you put that at the beginning of the game? Are you serious? I'm not doing it now, fuck you. Another sip of tea. It's calming, right? It's a relaxing game. Okay. Jump. Gotcha. Ah, fuck. Actually did pretty good there. Oh my god! I can't believe I just did that. Damn. I'm starting to feel pretty good. What is that block? Can I move it? What is- oh, I can- whoa. Okay, push the crate by walking into it. So, what am I gonna do with that? Yeah, wait, what? What does that red thing do? Hold, let me find out what this red thing does. Oh, I need the crate here so I can get through. Okay, so the power needs to be off, but I need the crate over here. Gotcha. And I have to die. Okay. So, I can do that by flipping it right about there. Yeah, I should do it. Does this thing fall straight down? Fuck. Okay, I see. I got it. We do that. Then we flip it back. Okay, there we go. And done. What the fuck is this? No. I can't stop. Hold on, I'm following this. Up, right. Down, right. What the fuck? I need to get all the way over there. Wait. No, I can't even push the box onto the button. I need to flip off the power first. You go all the way around, you go down, you go left. Okay, so you go up, and then you go right, and then you go down, and then you go, like, up and down. You, like, snake around. Okay, let's go! Okay, that went well.
Mm.
Mm. Come on, regenerate. All right. Mm. I really want finer controls. Fuck! I need a double jump up there at the top. Damn it! If I can't even get up to the right, imagine how the rest of it's gonna be. Jesus Christ. Fuck, I can't even get that extra jump on the right. Again. Mm. Okay, I made it like 25% of the way. That's an improvement. I have a feeling this room is going to be the end of me. I really have a feeling it is. Why am I not even jumping there? Okay, okay. Oh, fuck. Well, I made it like 30% of the way. Another improvement. Okay, okay, okay. Okay! Oh, fuck, you fall so fast! So damn fast! Why do you fall so fast? Okay, okay, and right, and, 40% of the way? Hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I got to 10 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, there are 10 more. I made it 50% of the way. Okay. So every block is 5%. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. And go to the right, and... Oh my god, you have to jump so fast because you fall so fast. I don't want to stop before I finish this. 50%. I made it 50%. I can do this. Okay, okay, okay. And go to the right and... Fuck, I didn't even get the jump. Let alone even the... I didn't get the ability to jump, let alone actually got to jump. My eyes hurt because I'm scared to blink. Jump? Oh my god! My eyes are getting dry because I can't fucking blink playing this game, because if I blink, I'm dead. My eyes burn. I can't fucking blink! I can't blink! The game doesn't allow me to, it doesn't want me to blink. Ugh, I jumped, but I didn't jump to the right spot. Ugh, I overshot it. I undershot it. I just didn't jump. So many ways to fail. Over, under. Actually, there's only two. That's not too many ways. Whatever. I'm seriously not blinking. Like, as soon as I die, I take like a half a second to close my eyes to try to bring them back. Ah, they burn. Okay, all right, here we go. Oh, fuck. I need to wait. I can't jump right away or I hit my head. I need to fucking wait. But don't wait too long or you die. I like how the game hitches for like half a second whenever the music changes. Or loops back around or whatever. Whatever the hell it's doing. Oh, overshot it again. If you do it just right, you don't even need to aim those top ones. You just press right and then jump whenever you hit it. It's perfect. Like this. Just holding right. Okay. And wait and jump. Fuck! I made a 55%. 55%. Overshot it again. Fucking percent. 55%. We're gonna up that percentage. 55%. 55. 55. Mm. 45% there. That's terrible. Undershot it. I was right on top of it, but I moved to the side for some reason. Overshot it. Oh my god. Do it too soon, you hit your head. Do it too late, you hit your feet. See? Hit my head. Getting that part down. And I hit my feet. Hit my head, hit my feet. Hit my head, hit my feet. Hit my head, hit my feet. I'm gonna fucking get further. I don't know if I'm gonna beat this level, but I'm gonna get further than 55%. Did I make it 60%? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I don't know if I made it to the next one or not. I don't know what the hell happened. I thought I made it, but then it turns out I died. Gotta make it further. Overshot it. That sequence at the top is really hard to get right. If you're in just the right place, you can just hold right and just keep jumping, and you're fine. But if not, you're screwed. Like here, this is good. It's good. Okay. Fuck. Overshot it. Like you have to get the sequence just right. You have to be like sequenced just right on the first one, or the rest are all out of sync. There we go, there we go, there we go. Got the sequence down. And I hit my head. Now I'm just hitting my head on this first fucking one above me. Come on. Now I'm hitting my feet on it. That's great! And I fucking hit my head again. I need to wait when I'm over there. Need to wait. Need to wait. Wait. I didn't make it to 60%. I hit my head. I can't really hit that top one. I need to hit... I don't even know what the fuck I did, actually. Damn it! I want to make it to 60 fucking percent. I'd like to beat the level, but I'll settle for 60%. I'm looking at the rest of the level to see what I need to do next. I need to do a bunch of crazy shit. Great! Like, I'm not even making fucking progress. I'm not even mastering the parts that I have to go through. Oh, wonderful! Music fucking hits you when I'm in the air. That's great, thank you, game. Totally messed up my plans. Okay. Ah, I waited too long. Waited too long again. Oh my god! I'm making it to that room more now, that's good. And I overshot it. And I undershot it. I'm getting a little bit better at it, but only a little bit. Oh my god, I'm hitting my fucking head there! Need to go to the right. God damn these imprecise controls. This is the fucking smallest amount I can move. That. It's terrible. And there's a music hitch again. That's great, just fucking kill me. Okay, I made it 65%. 65%. And I overshot it. And I overshot it again. My eyes burn. Oh my god, I can't fucking blink when I'm playing this level. Okay, here we go. I haven't even mastered this part that I've done like 50 times. Damn it. Okay, jump, and jump. 65% again. I'm getting better, slightly. Yes, I'm getting better. 60%. Come on, come on. Fuck! I am getting better. I am getting better. Got that down, kind of. Sort of. Not really. Okay. Fuck! I made it, what was that? 60... What was... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14! So I made it 70%. Overshot it. Oh my god. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay? And not okay. Not okay at all. I'm gonna finish this fucking level. I'm gonna finish this fucking level. Not if I do that. But if I beat it, I'll finish it. You don't finish a level by dying, you finish it by beating it. and you don't finish it by overshooting your mark. Fuck! I fucked that up. Damn it! I actually missed one there and I was kind of going to be okay, but then I fucked it up. You actually can miss some of these. You don't need them all. Can you imagine playtesting this fucking level? Dear God. Damn it. Just like the wiggle room you have over there on the right. The one that I keep dying on is so fucking small. If you do it as soon as you hit it, you hit your head and die. You have three options, basically. If you do it as soon as you hit it and you don't fucking move, your head goes up to that red part where you can go through, but then you can't get to the left fast enough. If you could get to the left fast enough by falling through that red thing, then you wouldn't need to hit that jump at all. If you don't hit it, if you don't hit jump, you die going down below. You have to hit it a little bit after you hit it, but not too late or you die. It's just like a fucking 100 millisecond window. Fucking sequence at the top is so hard to get. Sometimes I have it like 5 times in a row. Actually, I don't think that's ever happened. But sometimes I have it multiple times in a row, and other times I can't get it in a fucking dozen tries. There we go, that's probably gonna work. Yep. Waited too long. Did I make it further? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I made it 75%. Oh my god, I made it back to 75%. I'm definitely getting better. I think I got the sequence at the top. Right there. Yep. 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 Damn it. You have to fall down partially right in the middle of this thing directly above me to get the sequence. Like right, like that, and then, oh fuck. Waited too long. Like this. Fall and then go to the right. There proves my case, see? I've got it down! I say as I die. In the middle, like that, and... right in the middle, and I fucking wasted my double jump. Oh my god. Almost had that. The timing on that is fucking impossible to get consistently. Jesus. Fuck. It's not even that the game's laggy or anything. It's really responsive. Well, I don't know about really responsive, but it's pretty damn responsive. Although it is weirdly running at 30 FPS, which is fucking weird. I wonder if it's locked to 30 FPS. It should be, like, 5 million FPS. No. Oh, thank you. Just hitch in the middle of while I'm in the fucking air. That's great. Wonderful. I'd rather have no music than have the fucking hitches. Although I have to say the music is very calming, isn't it? I'm so relaxed. Okay. Damn it! Fucking hit my head! I went right between the two things I needed. Right between. This lukewarm tea is so calming. For I prepared it an hour ago and now it tastes like shit. Oh, thank you! Hitch right in the fucking middle of that. So that it didn't register my button press. That's wonderful. I hit it, but I didn't press it soon enough. I made it to 75%. And then I hit my head. And then I hit my toe. I don't even know if I have toes. I hit my pixels. That I can say for sure. Okay. Fuck. My keyboard's very hardy, by the way, so if you're worried about it, don't. And it's also a cheap keyboard. It costs like 20 bucks or something. Don't worry about it. No. If your head goes above that red thing where you came in, you cannot make it. Because if you could make it from there, you wouldn't even need the jump. So as soon as I do that, I know I'm dead. Nope, I'm dead. My head went above there. My eyes burn. My eyes burn. Why won't the game let me blink? I just want to blink. Oh, and it hitched. It hitched in midair. That's wonderful. Too early, too late, too early, too late, too early, too late, too early, too late. Perfect! And I fucking missed. Too late. Fuck. I think I had that one, but I just didn't go left. Thank you.
was 90%! 90%! 90%! Fuck this game. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
I can't stop. I can't stop. I'm 90. I got to 90%. I can't fucking stop. I need to finish this level. Eyes, they burn. This game has not only taken away joy, but it's taken away moisture from my eyes. All joy and all moisture is gone. My eyes are going fucking blurry. Ah. I even put in eye drops like 2 hours ago. Doesn't matter. The pixels in this game just whisk away your eye moisture. I hit the top jump instead of the bottom, totally fucking me over. That's funny. That's really humorous. I find that amusing. I 80%. I made it 80%. And the game fucking hitched. Which amazingly I actually managed to live through. But it kind of threw me off. I still can't. I've done that like 300 fucking times and I still can't nail that thing in the right. Why can't I get the timing on that right? Now all parts of my body are itching. Everything fucking itches. More tea! Drink tea with my left hand and play the game with the right. Fuck. I still can't get the timing on that right. Too late, too early, too late, too early, too late, too early, too late, too early, too late, too late, too early, too late, too late, too early, too late, too early, too late, too late, too early, too early, too early, too early, too early, too early, too late, too late, too late, too early, too late, too late, too early, too early, are these even words anymore? Now they don't even sound like words. Too late, too early, too early, too early, too whaler. What the fuck? They don't even sound like words when you keep saying them over and over again. Twirly. Twirly. Twirly bird. Can't get the fucking timing on that. I'm not stopping until I finish this fucking level. Thank you for the fucking hitch midair. That's wonderful. Doesn't register your key presses when the hitch is happening. Because the game basically fucking stops. It's like it unloads the entire song from cache, and then has to stop the game, load it up, the entire thing, and then it restarts the game. It's like, yeah, I'm just gonna stop executing all code on the game while we're loading this music. Hold on. I missed it. And I missed it by like an inch. Inches have no meaning here, I guess. Pixels. I missed it by a pixel. I jumped too soon. Thank you for the hitch. Killed me again. Thanks, game. I guess the game's probably hitching, because my four cores, my four CPU cores, and my 8 gigs of memory probably isn't enough for it. It needs more. It doesn't only want to take happiness and my ocular moisture. It also wants to take all of my computer power. If I check Task Manager right now, it's probably using up. It's probably like expanding. I bet this game is expanding. I bet it's eating my computer's memory. It's probably overflown the memory and now it's going into the page file. Damn it! Too late, too early, too late, too early, too late, too early! And it hitched. It fucking hitched in midair. And I jumped too high. And I jumped too fucking late again. It's fucking wonderful. No, 85, I got to 85 fucking percent. 85%, 85%.
I came up short. I came up short.
Tell me, if it's possible to come up short, is it possible to come up tall? What does that even mean? What does it mean if you come up tall? The fuck does that mean? And it just hitched again. Thank you.
85% again. 85%. It's so fucking close. 85%. It's so. It's. That's a B. It's a fucking B. I passed the goddamn class. Can I leave now? No, I have to retake it? Oh, great. Thanks. Can I get an A for effort? If only you could see my face. It's very sad. And the game hitched. The game fucking hitched in midair. Killing me. Thank you, game. Thank you. I appreciate that. Like, every single time I die, I'm scratching myself, because if, like, my whole fucking body itches now. Thank you for the hitch. Once again, it didn't register my fucking button press because it hitched. The game was not even running when I pressed the fucking button. I was too busy doing the arduous task of loading a new fucking music track or just looping it. God, I mean, I know that's really difficult nowadays. When I play music in Windows Media Player, when I want to play a new track, when I have to load up a new track, I have to restart my computer. Because it has to load it on boot. It's a really arduous task to load a 2 kilobyte fucking song. Fuck! 90%! My percentage is going down. It's going down. And it just went down again. I don't even know what that is, like 50% or whatever the fuck that is. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, that was 50%. 90%, 80%, 50%. That's wonderful percentages. And it just hitched again. But it's alright, I'm fine. I'm alive. Now I'm not. Now I'm not alive. I'm dead.
Now I'm 40%. 90, 80, 50, 40. And there, I got to 5%. That's wonderful. What the fuck? Why do I keep hitting that? It's not hard to avoid. That's not hard to avoid either. You just need to jump. Drinking the rest of my tea. I actually don't want to drink it all, but fuck it. Okay, more caffeine. Oh, and it fucking hitched, so it didn't register my button press. That's wonderful. Damn it, I need to jump sooner there. Damn it, I need to jump sooner there too. I need to jump sooner everywhere, and then soon I'll need to jump later. Sooner, later, sooner, later, sooner, later. Sooner! And it hitched again, so I died. Now I hit a part that I've never hit before. I'm dying on parts that I've... that aren't even supposed to be a problem. That aren't supposed to be a challenge. But I'm dying on them. Look, I just died there. Damn it, I jumped too soon. Thank you. And it hitched! It hitched, but I'm alive and I'm dead now. At this point, my eyes are just constantly going blurry. Because they're so fucking dry, because I can't blink when doing this. I can't fucking blink or I die.
Oh, fuck! Need to wait. I need to fucking wait when I'm down there. Oh, I waited too long. Too soon, too late, too soon, too late, too late, too soon, too late, too late, too late, too late, too late, and it hitched.
Wait, did the game just fucking crash? Game?
Jumper version 1.1.exe has stopped working. Close program. Hold on. It said it saves progress, right? Right? Let me start this back up.
Continue.
Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. My torture's not over. It's not over. It saved the progress. Wonderful.
I almost wish it didn't save the fucking progress. I would have actually preferred that. Cause then I'd have a valid excuse for not for stopping playing. But now I don't. So now I have to finish the level. Because I got to 90, what was it, 95 or was it 90% that I got to? I think it was 95. Yeah, it was 95. I got to 95%, I can't stop.
Oh my god.
Come on.
And it hitched in midair. Wonderful. Thank you.
I like, half of my deaths are at that one point. I still haven't mastered it, even though I've done it, what? It doesn't tell me, but, like, probably 300 fucking times. There it is again. That wonderful corner. Eighty percent.
I made it to 80%. 80 fucking percent. Come on.
And I hitched, but I'm still and I'm dead. Okay. I still, like, half of my deaths are still in that goddamn corner. I don't want to be dying in that corner anymore. I'd like to die at a place that should be harder. Something further on. Not right there, where I've been dying the whole goddamn level. And there's that goddamn corner again. My fingers hurt. My fingers literally hurt. My ear itches now, you fucking ear, stop itching. I'm dying in the stupidest ways now. But what happens now? Please tell me, like, this is the end of the challenge, right? Flip this off. And I can't die, right? Right? I can't die. Right? Right? Fuck this game. I'm done. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm done. No. I'm not even going to try this level. No. I think I can play some music. Some expressive music that just expresses exactly how I feel about this game. So I'm going to express my opinion through song. I'll be right back.
Alright, I think I found the perfect instrument and the perfect piece of music
to express my feelings. And by the way, what I'm about to play is called a zither. That's Z-I-T-H-E-R. Go look it up in Google Images if you want to have an idea of what I'm playing. All right, here we go.